Now go ahead, We're here with the man himself, Ashley Theophane. So Ashley, we're here at the Mayweather Boxing Club, Mayweather's media day for brutal fight. What's going on here? Describe the atmosphere.
Well, it's starting to build up now as Floyd, he's awaited, you know, he's going to be here soon. And it's his last fight. It's a historic fight, the 49th fight.
You're stepping into the ring September 12th. Fighting on the Floyd card. Tell me who you're fighting.
I'm fighting Steve Upshaw, and it's going to be a very good fight. You know, he's fought Collazo, he's fought Berto. His last loss was to Berto. He was supposed to fight Rone the other day, but then Rone is the world title fight. So it's a good fight for me.
Cotto Canelo, because in all the pictures on Instagram, people always say you look like Cotto.
Yeah, They always do.
What do you think about the fight?
It's going to be a great fight. I think that's a great fight for boxing. And I am a Cotto fan, but I'm going to go with Canelo because I just think I'm going to go with the youth. I think since he lost to Floyd, he's looked a better boxer. So I'm going to go with Canelo.
Have you ever sparred Floyd?
Yeah, I'm sparring him now.
You're helping him for this fight?
Yes.
And how is it? Are you playing the part of Andre Brito? Do you have fast hands?
I'm just doing me. He has like 8 guys. I sparred him twice in the last 6 weeks. I was the very first man he sparred since unboxing Manny. So, I sparred him twice. It's been good.
Big Floyd told me that he saw Floyd knock out a 168-pounder, knock him out cold. Other people told me they've seen Floyd knock out other people cold.
He stopped three guys.
Big gloves and headgear.
Yeah, I've seen him stop 3 guys dead. Yeah.
How crazy is that? He's 140, knocking out 168 undefeated star.
Well, that's one. It's weird. And the thing is, two of them were undefeated boxers. So it's not like he's bringing in bums. Like, they're good fighters. You got aspirations and stuff. But Floyd on his day, he did it, and he knocked out. Yeah, he stopped another one. So he's been stopping some very good. Like, it's not like he's beating up bums. He's beating up very good boxers.
This may be his last fight, Ashley. Yes. What's his legacy? No.
5-weight division champ, 49-0. Like, he's done everything what you could do. He's made $300 million in one fight. The highest grossing this, that. The man will be missed when he's gone. He will be missed.
Okay, message to your fans where they can follow you.
You can follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, on Facebook. It's Ashley Theophane.
So before I end this interview, why is Floyd Mayweather's power so underrated? Why don't people give him credit?
Because it's weird. The way he spars and the way he fights is very opposite. Like, when he fights, he boxes and stuff, he really stands there. But I do believe if he stands there with Berto, he could stop him.
What round?
He could do it any round he wants, because from when he's in the ring with him, it's a big old thing in class. So Floyd can stop him like by round 6, I believe.
There you have it, Ashley Theophane. Make sure to follow him. FacebookReport.com. Remember to stay back recording. So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.